Hello, my name is Ciaean and I have just completed the Thrive program. What I love about the Thrive program was that it allowed me in a very simple way to improve my thinking, my understanding, my cognitive awareness through a series of classes, through a program and then exercises. And at first, a lot of the exercises I wasn't sure if they were specific to my ailment, but I learned that, do you know what, these were all, I suppose, stepping stones for building a better foundation for me in order to allow me to change my whole life skills in terms of how I deal with things, obstacles, problems at work. And basically, from the moment I wake up in the morning and wipe the sleep out of my eyes, the Thrive program has given me these skills and these attributes to be able to, I suppose, lead a better life. You know, you reach a point with the Thrive program where you realize, do you know what? Nothing is really a problem. You know, there are obstacles put in our way, but it's how we deal with these obstacles. And by doing the Thrive program, I've learned how to deal with these, you know, and my situations that I had previous are no longer a situation because I've been able to use the skills and the attributes that I've learned on this program to go and start from inside, because it's all about your thinking. It's all about your awareness and your inner voice. And these are things that I would have taken for granted beforehand, but by doing this Thrive program, I've now realized that, do you know what? I can take on anything. And the beauty of this is, you know, everyone can do the Thrive program. You know, it doesn't matter of gender, it doesn't matter of age, it doesn't matter where you are. And the thing is, the other beautiful thing is you can be doing the Thrive program while on the bus, in the shower. It's not unique to have to be in like the likes of a classroom. As I said, there's no real science behind it, which is fantastic. And for me, the unique selling point is the simplicity of it. You get out of it what you put into it. And the thing is, I think we can all thrive. So each day, step by step, I am learning how to thrive.